I was a hospital porter when I was, before I went to university, so when I was about, I'm trying to think, it must have been about, 15, 16, 17, that kind of age, before university, I had a job at the Burnley General Hospital, pushing a trolley around in all the wards, selling sweets and toiletries and things like that.